Okay, this is the new biggest outrunner at Hobby City. It's a 28 magnet, 24 pole setup. Drill, scope. We're gonna look at the BEMF waveform. Looks pretty sinusoidal to me, which is a good thing. Don't like trapezoidal motors much.